Let's talk about breakfast bread. So yeah, we all know about toad in the hole and French toast, which technically are breads you have for breakfast, but breakfast bread is different. It's its own thing. And it's much easier than French toast because you mixed it last night. So this morning, all you have to do is add blobs of Danish cheese, globs of jam, then give it a good jiggle before going back to bed for 20 minutes while it bakes. So breakfast, plus a morning nap. Let's see an English muffin beat that.